morning, everybody. You may remember we at Pop News brought you the first pictures of Daniel Day-Lewis in character as Abraham Lincoln. Well, now we can show you the first look at the Oscar winner in action. Here's an exclusive peek at the trailer for Lincoln, starring Lewis, Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Tommy Lee Jones, and Jackie Earle Haley, directed by none other than Steven Spielberg.
This nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Oh, I want more. Yeah, man, the full trailer will debut in a Google Plus Hangout today. It's
like
really remarkable. Oscar, saying it right now. Again, I'm very big on the predictions today. Anyway, it will air right here on the ABC Jumbotron, 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 Pacific. Lincoln was produced by DreamWorks and distributed by ABC's parent company, Disney, which is why we may have had the first look. Just saying. Apparently, I'm not the only one who understands that making a Magic Mike sequel has to happen, people. Star Channing Tatum so believes in his amazing work in the film that he will direct it if he needs to. Steven Soderbergh, who directed the original, may retire, he is now saying. And Channing says he is ready to step in and fill those chaps. He already has an idea for the film. It's a road movie where a bunch of strippers reunite. It's riveting, people. Let's make it happen.
Please, can I just ask one question?
Yes.
What story has possibly not been told about Magic Mike? What's left to be told?
You don't understand the subtle undertone.
I actually have another one.
I mean,
Steven Soderbergh retiring?
I know, that should have been, we buried the lead perhaps.
Yeah.
He's talking about it reportedly.
Wow.
And Channing is ready to fill.
Thankfully.
The chaps. Okay, let's move on, shall we? As you know, I love to cruise flea markets and hunt for buried treasure, so to speak. Well, a woman in West Virginia at a flea market beat me to the holy grail of found fortunes when she bought a box full of stuff for $7, and it was a painting by a little known artist named, Renoir.
What?
Whoa.
Yeah. Turns out it was an 1879 painting by Renoir, missing since 1926. $7 painting, now being sold at auction with an estimate of between $75,000 and $100,000.
I love about that one. It actually said Renoir right on there.
They think that was a fake?
They thought it. I mean, there's a million copies out there, and sometimes it's like photo board, and they'll put it on there. This one wasn't.
Wow.
It's the real deal.
Okay.
And they believe that estimate's super low. It could go way higher.
I'll break for 100 grand.
Yeah, that's exactly. Sure. And now you know why I do
now
it.
Now you know.
And finally, everybody, photobombing, jumping into photos unexpectedly, often without the subjects even being aware, has become a funny new sport for friends and family, especially here at GMA. Don't you dare, I see you ready to go. Now even the animal kingdom becoming camera hogs, which these photos capture so very well.
Is that a llama?
Look at this one. Look at the seal in the corner. Furry friends hamming it up. All of these photos. Look at the pigeon blocking the beautiful scene in Italy. This fish. These are trending on BuzzFeed.
Who's bombing who there?
That's true. I love these. And that we showed you that one last year. That, I believe that sloth, as slow as they are, was the first to start this trend.
Made a little bit of history.
Kingdom. And that is Pop News.
Thank you.